So what we have here is a solar component of our Sunseeker battery pack. As you can see, very small, very light, very portable. It connects to the battery pack using an Anderson plug, very simple one connection. It's a 120 watt panel. On a sunny day, it's capable of outputting about 6.5 amps per hour. And to set it up, we simply unfold it and put it on the ground. That's it. Very quick, very easy, very light and tough.